is how to find file manager on Android phone. If you want to access your internal storage, you can find this menu, file manager. Next, you can use these files from default Android file manager. Like this, Xiaomi file manager. You can access internal storage from here, internal shared storage. And from here, you can access internal storage like this. Next, you can use file manager from Play Store. Open file manager, and then you can type here file manager, and then you can download file manager like this. Thank you for watching my video.